He looted the boss and got a rifle. You sure? I don't think so. Because then I'd be able to find his ass. Raid Waste, Raider Waster, Raider Psycho. Okay, that was him. You're right. Okay, just making sure. I guess we can go check the spot out. Seems pretty hardcore. Damn, I'm getting rads like crazy around here. I'm glad you got me around to watch your back. Zephram, F Breezy, and Shigakirkira, thank you for the resubs. Help me, someone, I'm being chased by dead. I don't know what the hell that means, Indiana Jones. I'm confused. Thank you. I need to get leather, man. There's no way they should be able to hear that.
This is bullshit.
Dude, he sounds 2 feet from me. How do these people live here? Oh god, here comes the Goldie.
What the?
Hello, my fair lady. He was laughing at you. Oh no! What have I been picking up? Didn't I just get rid of the fat man? Dude, this place is stupid, man. Just constant rads? Come on. That's ridiculous.
Did you hear that?
I don't understand where these people are.
I swear I must be going. What the fuck was that? Shook up over nothing.
What? There's got to be like an indoor or something like that. What's up, Pluto? How's it going, man? I don't fucking know. Where do I go further here? Fuck it. We'll come back to this place later. I'm so sick of the rads in this spot. Radex has worn off? Like, dude, Radex doesn't do shit. What level am I? Please tell me I'm getting a suppressor soon. I want to snipe people, but I don't want to make a lot of noise.
What?
What did that guy have? Oh, lordy. Hello, my friend. Listen, let's talk about this. Yeah, that's one. You're dead. Oh, God. Let's try this again. Okay, here's what we're gonna do.
You are seriously.
Okay. Only half his HP! Excuse me, can I just, Fuck! These areas are out of my league, bros. Yo, you should check the perception tree of sniper perks. There's one that increases headshot accuracy in VATS. Try to save crit for first shot, and you'll get 7x damage while sneaking. Yeah, that's. I mean, I can't get any of it yet. Well, watch. So basically, the next perk I'm getting is Gun Nut 3, so I can get a suppressor and I can make it a 50 cal, right? Then I have to get that. There's a tree that people were keep telling me about where you do more damage with silenced weapons, and I haven't actually seen it yet. So I might not have enough to get something like that. There's quick hands, ninja. I'm probably going to be getting another rank of ninja. Let me see, 3.5 times normal damage. I have to get that eventually. I probably have to get better criticals. You do so your criticals do 2.5 times as much, so I'm going to get that. I don't know what it's called, though. I still have to get more points into Rifleman for damage. Where is the suppressor? Does anyone know what it's called? It's called Sandman? And as an agent of death itself, you can instantly kill a sleeping person. No, your silence weapons do. Oh, okay. Your silence weapons do an additional 15% sneak attack damage. Okay. Yeah, so that'll come later, I guess. Yeah. I think that's probably a little bit more important to me, since that's like 20% each time, plus ignoring armor. And then the ninja one's probably more. I mean, another rank of Lone Wanderer would be nice, too. It's a few things we got to be doing. We got a lot to increase damage. But first things first, getting a suppressor and the 50 cal sniper. This way, we'll be one-shotting most of these guys. Okay, I think this place is, like, way too crazy for me. I don't know if I'll be able to do this mission. I don't think I will be able to. I might have to go to do some other shit first.
Hey.
Oh my God. Is that a fat man? That's Baker. Oh my god, dude. This is like, dude, there's no way I could do anything. In this area. What do I need to do here? Hold on. I don't know if I'll be able to handle this. We could try. I'm dead. Yeah, we're going other places first. Maybe when we get the 50 cal. Why is this guy hearing me so well, dude? As if his fat man wasn't enough. Wow, a legendary gunner up there too. Really just hoping and praying these guys can't hit me. Ah! We're fine. We're not fine. We're doing okay. I should have backed off from that point. I think I can kill him.
Who?
What? Look, there's a legendary gunner and there's a fucking name guy up there too. Look at this. Is that him? I don't even know. Dude, this spot is ridiculous. Wired Green, thanks for the 23 months. Welcome back, dude. What? Fuck. Dude, how did I chunk him that hard?
What?
keep sitting right there, bro. Okay, we killed Baker. We could just save. Engaging hostile. What? Oh my god, hello! How are you? Can we just talk about this? How are you missing? No. Okay, dude, just fucking... Wait, that was a leaded shadow. Whatever, I'll look again. Listen. Right before she turned. One agility, one perception. Are you knuckin'-futtin' me right now? Time out, lady! Wait, what? You know what? Fuck you. Wait, what?! Dude, that's bullshit how she can attack me while I'm loading in.
Hey, Ma! Can we get some meatloaf?
Okay. Right, little bitch. I can't even see it. Hey, look who it is. I killed her! She's like RoboCop. She comes back from the dead. Are you gonna pick Showdown soon? Love you. What does that even mean? I don't know. What do you mean, pick Showdown soon?
You are really pissing me off.
Literally leaving. Goodbye. I will catch you later. Can I even fast travel? I can't fast travel when there's enemies around. I'm not supposed to be here, chat. That's so ridiculous. Oh, I thought she fucking... Okay. Okay, let's try this again. I need you to absolutely die this time. That's unreal. I'm dead. She's whiffing. Fuck! It's pissing me off! Are you kidding me? Dude. They fucked up on this game when it comes to that shit. God damn it. How am I alive? This legendary gunner chick, we're gonna have to headshot her. Didn't matter. That's so ridiculous. That's so ridiculous. Dude, it's called Don't Save Us Some While Someone's Shooting at You. She wasn't shooting at me when I saved. We're hot. I can't do shit against that girl. Maybe I should just leave. Should I run? Take the gear that I got and dip? Maybe go a little bit invisible? I'm pretty sure I can do this. It'll just be extremely difficult. All right. We're getting shit done. Fuck! Why am I overweight? Fuck, I see a guy over there.
Hey, Ma! Can we get some meatloaf?
You gotta be kidding me with the legendary shit, dude. Dude, 3x damage? Nice. Wait, what? Are you kidding me? After all that shit, this guy. All that shit, that guy. You fuck. I hate you. You old piece of shit. Dude, I can't even believe that I'm fighting all these guys. This is ridiculous. Twenty % chance to cripple the target's legs. What the fuck? Weird. Improved focus fiery laser rifle. Come on. Time out, power punch my fuck you! Wasted a crit, shouldn't have. Yo, Tux TV, thanks for the 3 months. Welcome back. Here's how legendary mobs work. Why is now a good time to explain how legendary mobs work? Once they hit 50% HP, they'll regain up to 100% again. If they're below 50% HP and not regaining, it's because the other NPCs can't proc it. Only the player can. I don't know what you mean. I've literally killed somebody before they turned. So I don't understand. They added a cover mechanic. If you aim down sights near the edge of a corner, yeah, I know. It's kind of a whatever mechanic, to be honest, though, Mercy. Your guy just puts his whole body out there anyways. Thanks for the donations, though, guys. I'm busting my ass on this mission right now. Yeah, I know that, dude. I've been fucked. Hello, my friend! So good to see you! Oh, you're just a kid. I'm sorry. Goodbye. Come here, you little bitch! Give me your shotgun shells. Never mind. You gotta be knuckin' futtin' me. I don't know if I'll be able to get that shit on the roof, but I'll try. God knows how to get there. I'm hidden. Oh my god. We're not hidden anymore. It's fantastic. How? What? So far, literally the only problem with this invis thing. I might actually drop this invis thing. I don't like it, and I'm thinking about going all leather where I can. What? Oh, the guy's on the bridge or something. I'm dropping that item, I think. I don't like it anymore. How do I get up there? Oh, maybe here? This has gotta be it, dude. Fuck. Pierski, thanks for the 2 months, man. Welcome back, bro. My bad, I'm like super into this. Wait, wasn't he like right here? There he is. I can't use any of this shit. This will make me go overweight. Well, actually, it won't. I can take his Fat Man. I don't think I can take his missile launcher, though. Nope. How much am I overweight? By 15? See, that's heavy stuff. We're not going to be able to wear heavy. We have to start, like, thinking about changing.
Lock's really strong.
Whew! Ah. Baker here. Okay. It's pretty much time to get the fuck out of here and complete this mission and then get a better weapons. So let's go back to Sanctuary. Whew! Alright, man. If you get the armor perk, you can upgrade armor to muffled so it makes less noise. Maybe I will. Maybe I will.
One of these houses would be a good place to set up some bed.
All right. All right, Gun Nut Reg 3. Okay. That's long ported. Superior recoil range and sighted accuracy. Or I can get light. Weighs a little bit less, 1.5 less. What would you guys get, long ported or long light? Up its accuracy barely. I think light is better. Look at that damage. Goes from 77 to 89, but it uses 50 cal bullets now.
I hope you find your son.
You're tied to this place, kid. Your energy.
Why long ported? One accuracy, I'll survive. Summon, I think you may have missed my second donation. Also, you hit level 25, think you can get Gunnut 3. Yes. Also, some gear like hats and Under Armour give stat boosts, like military fatigues, etc. Yeah, yeah, I think I'm wearing the best ones I can get right now.
I know I'm not the only person here who's lost someone. I just... I miss him so much.
Wow, I can't get a suppressor on that till Gunnut rank 4? Yo, that's some bullshit, man! Damn it, okay. That's fine. Build some beds for your people? Fuck that, dude. Let me go back and read this guy's other donation. Ziono. With the armor or perk, you can mod your legendary armor. Maybe just consider it down the road. Could be very useful. Also, first, second now, time donating. You're my favorite streamer. Hey, thanks, man. Appreciate it, bro. So what you're saying is, so question. Can I turn metal armor into leather armor? So if I want to take my luck metal armor, right? Like, can I downgrade it to leather? Is that a thing? You're going to run out of aluminum. You should research your settlement for some really fast. Search your settlement for some really fast. I'll do that later. I'm cool for now. Alright. So it's a 50 cal silenced sniper. Finally. Yeah. It's like the strongest sniper we can have right now. For me, for like what I found so far. Ian, thanks for the 2 months. Welcome back, dude. No, are you retarded? Well, I was just curious, man. I don't fucking know, man. You're not Jesus, please. I meant like, you know, maybe replace the plate with the metal. A metal plate with, you know, a leather plate. Yeah, this is a 50 cal. My character kind of looks retarded, though. He's not looking that sick. Not looking that sick at all. Well, I'm wearing literally all metal. Alright, let's go turn this in. What time is it? It's only 7:30. My god, time is crawling today, dude. Don't quit out. Thanks for the 11 months, man. Welcome back. Dude, did I even get rid of my fat man and shit? No, I didn't. What am I doing? I'm an idiot. My bad, we have to go back. I'm, like, rocking all this weight. I don't even notice. You should start on the main quest. Okay. I don't even know which one it is anymore, to be honest. Let me go turn this. Let me finish this one that I'm on real quick. Thanks, Cab Monster. There she is. Perfect. Just the person I wanted to see.
Carla.
You again. Here to trade?
I am so happy that she hangs out here.
Yeah, keep your shirt on.
Okay. No 50 cal ammo. Could use 45 rounds, but fuck it. Let me see. Want to get rid of Fat Man? And missile launcher. Do we want these missiles? How much are they worth? Yeah, let's just get rid of them. I don't give a fuck. Actually, you know what, dude? I'm never going to use a fucking missile, to be honest. It's just not my style. I'm going to look at the gunner guard outfit and see if that looks good. Oh, wait. I'm overextending. What was I going to do now? Fuck. Totally forgot. We're not going to need this anymore, I don't think. Unless I need to shoot 38 rounds, which I guess we'll keep, but I don't think we're going to be able to do it.
Hey, Ma! Can we get some meatloaf?
Your character looks like Bummy Power Ranger. A Bummy Power Ranger. Thanks. I was going to check his armor. Appreciate the donation, Falling Lotus. Nope. My shit's pretty much fine. All right. Where the fuck is it? There it is. Salt Attack, thanks for the 6 months. Welcome back, man. How'd you get that sniper rifle? Looks sick as fuck. We just made it. I found one, and then we made it. I've seen ones that are way better. Someone posted me one with, like, over 100 damage. 130 or some shit. Super nuts. People have been going really hard on this game. I'm happy to be level 25 right now. Never thought we'd get there.
What the hell was that?
Think you can hide?
Wait, are you shooting at me right now? I did not need to waste. Okay, you're a little bit stronger. Shit. Dude, the gun sounds crazy, dude. God damn it, dude! You got 140 damage on your 147 damage on your sniper rifle, but doesn't look nearly as sick. That's fucking ridiculous. You have that much on your sniper?
Come on out. I'll make it nice and quick. You can trust me.
This is ridiculous, dude. I'm so worried about wasting 50 cal ammo.
Scared, huh? You should be. Stubborn. I'll give you that.
Hey, 15 shots right there. Is that about how many I used? Did I even get hit? Where's my HP? Suppressor coming in handy too. This guy peek his fucking head over right here. Peeked over right there, probably. I'll die right there, I'm pretty sure. Hey, more 50 cal shots. Let's go, dude. All right, we left with more than we came in. Wait, that doesn't make sense. Wait, yeah. We left with more bullets than with what we came in with. That was sick. That was probably one of the coolest ones. We left with more than when we came in. Than we came in with. I'm over it. Stealthy Mike, thanks for the 2 months. Welcome back, dude.
Pam needs you in her room. Got a lot of sense in play right now. Makes things really dangerous.
Really, man?
The survivor from Augusta, Blackbird, is dead. I didn't find any evidence of where the synth is.
As I expected. Well, at least
you as I expected.
Perhaps Desdemona will listen to me next time.
I wasn't actually sleeping.
You in your future missions.
I was just faking
don't
it.
Mind.
175 cat, man. You weak, homie. Pam gave me 2 hundo. This is shit. We're gonna go hit up Pam. Where you at, girl?
Sorry, Tinker Tom's got me doing something.
Word is Diamond City is under opposition control.
We left with more than we came in with. Yes. The brackets on either side of hidden show how noticeable you are the further they are apart for information. Oh, yeah? Okay.
Human-machine interface set to 100%. Hello, agent.
Detective Valentine. There
I
you go.
I could use your help in acquiring another DIA cache.
All right, we're going to do one more DIA cache. Then we're going to go to the main storyline. All right? Sound good? I think for the main story, we should be up to snuff level-wise.
I can recover it.
Location of cache being trans- transmitted to your Pip-Boy. Conversation terminated.
Are you injured?
How do you like Hunter x Hunter? It's mediocre. I didn't really like it too much. You're way ahead level-wise. Oh, yeah, dude. I can't wait till main story, so I can just keep using, I could just use my shitty sniper and just one-click people. The one with, like, 1,000 bullets. I like getting ahead of the curve, though, you know what I mean? I was always like that. Like, in World of Warcraft, how many of you guys are like that, where in World of Warcraft, you like getting ahead in levels of the quest line, you know what I mean? Just so the quests are easy as pie, you know? Summit slash chat, I sped through the main quest line. Now I can't find any side quests. Any know where I can... You should just roam everywhere. Like, just roam around and look for shit. That's basically what this game... That's when you have the most fun in this game. Is when you just roam around and look for shit, man. Straight up. Straight up, homie. Hammy. The hello. Like the speak to somebody. The speak of the Chinese.
What?
Whoa! What? Okay, I'm just gonna leave, if that's okay with you, man. This place is really shitty to spawn at. We're so high up. Look at this. Like, what the fuck am I supposed to do here? Get some!
Someone there? Fuck me, go on, business, babe.
Sup, little bitch? The guy laughed at your ass. And you died, and your puppies don't even know it, man. Nobody knows you're dead, bitch. Somewhere. Except that guy. What? I'm invisible! I'm up above you! Suck a penis, you fucking mutant! That's mutinous, Summit? Where the fuck am I? Oh! Yo, listen. Alright, listen here, my bro. Don't take this personal. Okay. One more. For the road. Fucking. Whoa! Okay, this time I can't miss. Goodbye, my friend. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. That's a little better. One more. Okay, there we go. Alrighty. That's why I lose skins in Counter-Strike. Wombie, thanks for the 3 months, man. Welcome back, dude. Appreciate it, bro. Am I supposed to be way up there? I hope not. Dude, am I supposed to be way up there? Where? Oh, yeah, I am, kinda. Good thing I went all the way down, you know? Good thing I went all the way down into a place that doesn't go up. There we go. Okay. We just gotta make this. Alright. Just gonna say, we don't need a heal here. Normac 28, thanks for the 12 months. Toasty Turtle, thank you for the 7 months. And Wombi, thanks for the 3 months. I already said Wombi. Thank you, guys. Welcome back. I like Sword Art Online. Suck my dunger. I liked it a lot, actually. It's one of my favorites. A lot of people make fun of me for that, though. They're like, yo, man, you just like mainstream anime. You're a bitch. So that's the... You know, and then I'm just like, I'm sorry. Wait, what? Did I just pick up a baseball grenade? What? Postman. Shh. We're hunting. Wait, I didn't actually get it already, did I? Wait. What? That was it? Yeah, that shit ain't happening. That was it. Some animes are mainstream for a reason. That's what I say! Have you seen Log Horizon? Yeah, I've seen it. I'm not really into it, though. It's kind of boring.
Calculating. Institute presence increases odds of detection of all northern routes by 52%.
52%. That's prohibitively dangerous.
Bullseye, how do you feel about getting thrown back into the fire?
I'm on a first-name basis with fire.
You're in the right line of work, then. We've hit a snag with Dr. Amari. You haven't met her. She works in Good Neighbor, and she plays a vital role in our organization. Synths are supposed to go to the memory den. The doctor gives them a new set of memories, then they move out.
Okay.
But her latest patient is stuck there. The runner's route has been compromised, and we're looking for options.
Just find another route.
Finding a route that's safe from the Institute and all the other dangers isn't easy. From a given location, we're lucky if we have a handful. And so far, none of our options out of Good Neighbor work. Pam, what if we reroute through Lexington?
The switchboard is a nexus of Institute activity. Odds of detection increase exponentially with proximity to the nexus.
In English, Pam.
She means we can't run ops anywhere remotely near switchboard. The Gen 1's blocking the original route have to go.
Just tell me what to do.
I don't see a way out of this. We do it your way, Carrington. Go to Dr. Amari and tell her rerouting isn't possible. You're there to clear the route for one last run. There's a lot at stake here, so get the job done.
Hey, you.
For
Randolph Safe House.
When I approach his probability bounds.
Now, we got one of the dead drops tab. Dez wants you to check it out.
Checking out dead drops is your job.
Not when it could be a big old trap from the Institute. Once you take care of the dead drop, report in to Dez.
The fuck, man? You don't do shit! Suck a penis, you don't even have armor on! Pam!
I secured the DIA cash for you.
Reward dispensed.
300! This chick is she's putting out.
Contact Dr. Amari. She'll have more details on the route.
Okay, we're fucking going to the main quest line. 250 out of 335. We'll take a quick drop off at Sanctuary, and then we'll start doing the Diamond City quest. Turn up voice volume, please, Summit. We can't hear very well. I already tried doing that, man. The voices are just naturally low in this game, and it's dumb. I am Rug says, I don't like Fallout, and I don't want you play it. Just want you to know I'm staying sub because I love you. Later. All right, Rug. Thanks, man. Appreciate that, bro. It makes me sad that you would even think about unsubbing because I decided to play a different game for 3 days. I hate you now.
Tied to this place.
No, I'm not. Shut up, lady. What? That's it? All right, we have to... What do I have that I need to get rid of?
Hey, Ma! Can we get some meat?
Just fucking hold on to those for now. Hold on to those for now. Ooh, fiberglass combat armor helmet? What?
Hey, Ma!
Fucking hold on to those, too. Maybe this helmet will look cooler.
Energy.
Okay, chill. Alright. Kind of looking like a construction worker now, sort of. God, we look retarded. Our character looked the coolest when I first started playing the game, to be honest with you. Can you put your fucking... Can you go back? Thank you.
One of these houses would be a good place to set up some beds.
You got a fucking covert sweater vest. What does it do? Nothing is what it does. BOS uniform. I think it takes off all my armor, is what it does. And just gives me one straight up thing, which is annoying.
We can always use some more muscle.
Excuse me.
I know I might look like a bruiser, but I try to avoid violence myself.
Yeah, you don't look like you lift that much. I mean, I'm actually way bigger than you. Okay. Look at all this clusterfuck right here. Where's Diamond City? Wait. What am I supposed to do here? Summit talking to the video game. Hey, tell him to try putting down all the volume except volume and then raising the master volume. I could do that. Okay, so. Music started down. Footsteps down. Music down. Radio down. Wait, where's everything else? Where's like gunshot effects? I was like, what the fuck am I doing? Okay. Now, I'm going to raise the volume on my voice mixer. My volume mixer, sorry. It's at 100%. There's nothing else I can do. So, if this doesn't work, sorry.
Broke up with my girl. She kept the cap off the toothpaste. Know who does that?
A synth.
A synth.
A no synth.
Funny business.
What are you, a synth lover? Oh, let me get that. It's back there. So much better? Okay.
Are you here?
Nick?
Oh my god.
Oh god. It's really you.
Well, it's hard to mistake.
Oh, I forgot about her.
For anyone else.
You keep laughing at death. Someday death's gonna laugh back.
Not as long as I got a few friends to back me up.
You saved Nick, this agency, and my job. Thank you.
You got a raise, by the way, because of me.
Happy to do it.
Yeah? Go diving into scary pre-war ruins all the time then, do you? Here. Every cap we agreed to for finding him.
Caps.
Plus a little something extra.
Probably like 50, you know, 100.
If you're looking
and
for
a
work,
fedora.
You don't mind putting on the detective hat? Nick sure could use a new partner.
Whoa. One case at a time, Ellie. Our new friend needs our help first. All right, let's get down to business. Take a seat. Make yourself comfortable. When you're trying to find someone who's gone missing, the devil is in the details. Tell me everything you can, no matter how painful it might be.
My wife was murdered. She was trying to keep them from taking Sean, and they just...
It's okay. You don't need to say anything more.
So, we're talking about a group of cold-hearted killers. But they waited until something went wrong to resort to violence. What else can you tell me?
We were in a vault when it happened. Vault 111. It was some kind of cryo facility.
You were on ice, huh? More importantly, you were underground, sealed up. It's a lot of obstacles to get through just to take one person. Anything else you remember?
There was a man and a woman. They didn't say much. But I remember they called me the backup.
So we're talking a small team.
Okay, Magello, hold on.
The kind that know to keep their lips tight when they're on the job. Not sure what the backup means, though. Anything else you remember?
Magello says, hey, yo, Summit, yet again sitting here with my wife. Hello, wifey. By the way, I said hi to my wife. Thank you. But, yeah, chilling here, intoxicated, watch my favorite streamer, love you, man, get after it. I'm trying, Magello. Thank you so much for the donation. Tell us what's up again, all right?
We're looking for my son, Sean.
My bad for missing that, dude.
He's less than a year old. Why would anyone take him?
Good question. Why your family in particular? And why an infant? Someone would be taking on all of his care, and a baby needs a lot of it. Well, that confirms it. This isn't a random kidnapping. Whoever took your kid had an agenda. There's a lot of groups in the Commonwealth that take people. Raiders, super mutants, the Gunners. And, of course, there's the Institute.
So you think this Institute is responsible?
Well, they're the boogeymen of the Commonwealth. Something goes wrong, everyone blames them. Easy to see why. Those early model synths of theirs strip whole towns for parts, killing everything in their way. Then you got the newer models, good as human, that infiltrate cities and pull strings from the shadows. Worst of all, no one knows why they do it, what their plan is, or where they are. Not even me. And I'm a synth myself. A discarded prototype, anyway.
You don't know anything about them? Really?
Some kind of security setting strips or blocks out those memories. And it's not just me. Any synth that gets trashed, left behind, or escapes the Institute has the same problem. Probably some kind of failsafe.
Either way, I need to find Sean.
You're right. The speculation is getting us off track. Let's focus on what you saw. What did these kidnappers look like?
One of them came right up to me. Bald head. Scar across his left eye.
Wait. It couldn't be. You didn't hear the name Kellogg at all, did you?
I might have. Everything was foggy.
That doesn't help.
It's way too big of a coincidence. Ellie, what notes do we have about the Kellogg case?
The description matches. Bald head, scar, reputation for dangerous mercenary work, but no one knows who his employer is.
And he bought a house here in town, right? And he had a kid with him, didn't he?
Yeah, that's right. The house in the abandoned West Stands. The boy with him was around 10 years old.
Maybe it's another kidnapped kid.
Yeah, either that or he's got a son of his own. Not a comforting thought in any case. Both of them vanished a while ago. Haven't been heard or seen since. Let's you and I take a walk over to Kellogg's last known address. See if we can snoop out where he went.
Security doesn't really go to that part of town, but you two should still be careful.
I always am.
I mean, we're getting further with the story now. I've been doing so many side quests. Like crazy, actually. My guy, I think I don't know what level I'm supposed to be at this point.
To hear this, but I think you should know. Everything I dug up about Kellogg before his disappearance is bad news. He's more than just a mercenary. He's a professional. Quick, clean, thorough. Has no enemies, because they're all dead. Except you. But 9-to-1 odds says he's our man. It's more than just you identifying his distinguishing features. The M.O. is all him as well. Leading a small team to kidnap a baby and leaving one of the parents alive for later? Not many mercs in the Commonwealth can pull that off.
It didn't seem that difficult. Just fucking ran in and shot his wife, and that's it. Level scales with you. As you level, everything else does as well. What?
Here we are. Keep an eye out, will you? See if I can get this open.
I guess we'll find out. I think Ko's around level 25. One heck of a... Yeah, I think I'm level 25 right now. Yeah, about to be 26.
Something to hide, Kellogg? Why don't you give it a try?
Won't be able to pick this. Nick.
Stubborn lock, ain't it? No luck? Guess we'll need to find the key. See that platform in the distance, near the city entrance? That's the elevator to the mayor's office. Why don't you go ask around there? I'll stay here and see if I can jimmy this lock.
Is the Institute spying on your home? Read the public to find out.
How did he get max ammo? It's just with this specific gun. It's a 38, and I didn't use it in the whole beginning of the game. So I just slowly gathered all the ammo.
Why doesn't the mayor come out of his office, huh? He's afraid of talking to the press? I bet if I said I was with the Institute, he'd come running.
You ever think maybe you could get a man's attention easier if you use softer words, honey? Maybe shout a little less?
Oh, that reminds me of this article I'm writing about the mayor's affair with a certain airheaded blonde.
Oh, look who it is. What brings you to the mayor's office, huh?
Need to see the mayor about something.
Really? You came to the mayor's office to see the mayor? Who'd have thought? Fine. Keep your secrets. Sooner or later I'll find out. I always do.
If you are done crowding the reception area, Miss Piper, the mayor needs to make time for more responsible citizens.
I was just leaving anyway.
The mayor's receiving visitors, as long as they aren't members of the press. Did you need help?
So I can just head in and talk to McDonough?
Go right ahead. His office is open. He likes to make time for everyone.
Bring
when
some meatloaf!
Alright, we got it. I haven't done it in a little while, or in a little bit, so here you go, some pie. By the way, what exactly happened between Area 51 and Phoenix regarding the Adwaite shit, and how did it make you feel? I was mad at the time. I don't give a fuck anymore. We let it slide. He basically ghosted for them, and ghosted for them during a match to try to get the win. And, yeah, I don't know if he did it on purpose, or... He did it on purpose, but it could have just been, like, second nature for him to call for his teammates. His teammates immediately got mad, though. I saw it on stream. But, yeah, I was mad at first, but I don't care.
Like staring into a...
Please, lady. Cun Yeti says, keep up the good work. Been watching you stream Fallout 4 at work. Keeps me entertained while doing repetitive 3D work. Sorry to hear, Cun Yeti. Thank you so much for the $20 donation. Appreciate it very much, man.
Lovely pair of eyes.
Like you. Glad you're liking Fallout 4. Busy. What?
Never mind. Sorry for bothering you.
Have a nice day.
Ah, yes. I remember you, our new arrival. I wish I was in your shoes, getting to see our glorious city for the first time. How can I help you?
Nick Valentine wanted me to see you.
Did he now? Some investigation, I assume? You two aren't trying to get me into hot water now, are you?
Bonus day at work today, so I thought I'd share a little bit with my favorite streamer. Keep doing the damn thing, man. Much love. Hey, JetStorm19, thank you for the $30 donation. Appreciate it very much, man. Very generous of you. Congrats on the bonus, my man. Pop Splat, thanks for the 8 months. Welcome back.
Well, I'm looking for a key to a house in the city. I assume the mayor's office has a copy.
Well, we don't have every key in the city. Where would we put them all? Besides, every citizen in my city has a right to their privacy. Now, if we did have a key, only the owner can ask for it. That's my final word.
Please, Mayor McDonough. This man, Kellogg, kidnapped my son. I need to find him.
I see.
All right, bitch. You're gonna fucking give me this goddamn key.
Please, Mayor McDonough. This man, Kellogg, kidnapped my son. I need to find him.
I see.
You're a fucking butthole, Mayor. Nobody likes you. I don't want to give him 250 caps.
This man, Kellogg, kidnapped my son. I need to find him.
I don't fucking like this guy. Don't even talk about failing right now, okay? My fucking charisma is really low.
Please, Mayor McDonough. This man, Kellogg, kidnapped my son. I need to find him.
Bepesta25, thank you for the 5 months. Welcome back.
Please, Mayor McDonough. This man, Kellogg, kidnapped my son.
I said I wasn't going to do this anymore.
I need to find him.
I'm not going to waste 250 caps. Halo Excel, what's up, man? Thanks for the 7 months. Your girl subbed earlier. Thank you, bro.
Please, Mayor McDonough. This man, Kellogg, kidnapped my son. I need to find him.
Fuck! It's gonna work! Shoot him in the knee, dude. No, because then the whole town will want to kill me.
Please, Mayor McDonough. This man, Kellogg, kidnapped my son. I need to find him.
Dude, I'm two more tries. 20 tries, you think?
Please, Mayor McDonough.
It's gonna be this one.
This man, Kellogg, kidnapped my son. I need to find him.
No, apparently someone in the chat just said the 250 caps didn't even work for him.
This man Kellogg kidnapped my son. I need to find him.
Dude! This RNG!
Please, Mayor McDonough. This man Kellogg kidnapped my son. I need to find him.
I see.
Fuck. Convince the secretary. I guess I could do that.
Please, Mayor McDonough.
We'll just try it a few more times.
This man, Kellogg, kidnapped my son. I need to find him.
It's like opening CSGO cases, kinda.
Please, Mayor McDonough. This man, Kellogg, kidnapped my son. I need to find him.
I see.
What are we on, 12? Somebody told me Dan's Gaming does this a lot, too.
Please, Mayor McDonough.
I don't think this is something Co-Carnage would ever do.
I need to find him.
He's like, he's got more morals, you know what I mean? Co? He doesn't even use fast travel.
Please,
how crazy is that?
This man Kellogg kidnapped my son. I need to find him.
I see.
How do you play this game without fast travel? I would kill myself. I'm drunk as fuck, Sumsum. I love you, and you always help me through tough times. I've reached GE about 7 hours ago. So fucking happy. Have a uni in 5 hours. And keep up the amazing work. Fuck uni. Thank you, Hop Eater. Grats on the globe, man. Grats
Please,
on the globe.
Mayor McDonough,
thank you for the donation.
This man, Kellogg, kidnapped my son. I need to find him.
Is this a bug? No, this is actually save. He actually did do it. Ko doesn't use fast travel, and he's on survival. Yeah, dude.
Please, Mayor McDonough. This man, Kellogg, kidnapped
8%
my
chance?
Son.
Okay.
I need to find him.
I see.
8%? No, I would have gotten it by now.
Please, Mayor McDonough. This man, Kellogg, kidnapped my son. I need to find him.
Unbelievable! Please! Just give me the fucking
Please,
key!
Mayor McDonough. This man, Kellogg, kidnapped my son. I need to find him.
I get the feeling that this one's just not going to work.
Please, Mayor McDonough. This man, Kellogg, kidnapped my son.
Basilix, thanks for the 3 months, man. Welcome back. Never lucky. Pay his ass, then shoot him in the head and get your caps back. I think if I kill the mayor, the whole town will want to kill me.
Please, Mayor McDonough. This man, Kellogg, kidnapped my son. I need to find him.
I see.
No, spoilerina, but you're kind of wasting your time. Just do the 250 caps and he won't take it. Will he not do
Please,
this one either?
Mayor McDonough. This man, Kellogg, kidnapped my son. I need to find him.
All right, dude. I don't think I can do this much longer. I'm dying here.
Please, Mayor McDonough. This man, Kellogg, kidnapped my son.
That's a stupid-looking, like, arm thing. Alright, last try. Use the drug that raises luck or whatever? I don't think it's luck-based.
Please, Mayor McDonough.
I think it's, like,
this
charisma.
This man, Kellogg, kidnapped my son. I need to find him.
Alright, that's it. We're done.
I understand. You have rules. Maybe for the right amount, you can bend them a bit.
What? How dare you? I'm a mayor, for God's sake, not some thug for hire.
Fine. Thanks for nothing.
I know it's disappointing, but I have to think of all the people of Diamond City, not just the needs of one person. Back about this key business, I assume. I'm sorry, but I cannot condone un-
Geneva.
Did you need something else?
You want to go somewhere?
Who do I talk to if I need to find a key to a house that's been locked up?
If you're talking about a property that the city has seized, we only have one on the books. Mr. Kellogg's old house. You'd have to ask the mayor directly if you want the keys.
Come on. Can't you help me yourself?
And if I could, why should I?
But damn, this one's red.
Please. All I want to do is find my son. The man who owned that house kidnapped him.
I've heard the sob stories before, so save them.
Just trust me. It's important. You have my word.
You really thought that would work, didn't you? I don't think so.
Maybe we can reach an agreement? I just happen to have a pile of caps here.
A gift? For me? Oh, how generous. Oh, there I go again, leaving a key out on my desk and forgetting to put it back.
I'll be back for those caps, lady. You freaking shitbag.
Got the key? All right.
All right.
Let's take a look around. Kellogg must have left something behind.
Okay, you look in the stupid stuff, and I'll go upstairs and actually get something done, huh?
Place seems small to you. Figured a guy like Kellogg would Corn. Think big.
Handcuffs. The handcuffs. Okay, I haven't found shit. Alright, let me think. If I was a fucking shitbag scumbag kidnapper, what would...
Check out that desk?
What? Yeah. Checked out the desk. What? Of course I checked out the desk. What do you think this is? Oh. No?
I'm telling you, something's not right. Look for anything out of sorts. A switch. Well, that's one way to hide a room.
He's a druggie. Oil can. Oh my god. Don't take this the 50 caliber rounds?
Look at this. All of a Merc's favorite things.
Purified fucking water. That's what I'm talking about, Willis.
Nick.
Check out what's on that table.
I'm busy.
Gwinnett Stout beer, 44 caliber bullets, and cigars. San Francisco Sunlights.
Interesting brand. Won't lead us anywhere on its own, though.
Oh, 50 caliber, let's go! Okay,
Any suggestions, Nick?
Hot dog, thanks for the 18 months, man. Welcome back to the squad.
Well, mutt like him can track a man's scent for miles. Why don't you go fetch him and let him have a whiff? See if he picks up the trail. Before you head out, I know this is personal business. If you have to face Kellogg on your own, just say so.
I want you with me on this, Nick.
All right. Let's get that.
All right.
This is your show from here on out, okay? You say jump, I'll say how high.
Yeah, I think this game takes place in the future.
Dog meat. Get the scent, boy. Got something, boy?
Fuck Alex, thanks for the 3 months, man. Welcome back.
Who needs a haircut?
Oh, he becomes my companion? It's fine. I can survive with it on this one. Would you like Nick to be your real friend? He's so open-minded. I'd be a little worried if I saw a guy like that in real life. It's a little scary looking. How far do I have to follow this dog? Who names their dog Dog Meat?
San Francisco Sunlights.
Dog meat find something?
Kellogg's preferred brand, all right. What do you think, boy? Enough to go on?
So fucking far, Summit. God damn it, dude. But things happen along the way. Alright.
That it's an option. Suppose someone should make use of it.
Bloody bandages. Dog meat can track this.
Why am I like stuck?
Okay, boy, let's track him.
Get out of the way, boy! Really, B-Wing? I think Deathclaw's a little bit more random. I fought a few Deathclaws already. I fought like a legendary Deathclaw. We gave him the business. You remember this from CoStream earlier? That's what's up, that's what's up. It still counts you as Lone Wolf when you're with Dogmeat or whatever the perk is. Yeah, but they're talking about by bringing the other guy with me. Oh god. Oh my god. Chill, homie. You know, why don't we just hit you with the crit headshot? Light him. I gotta get that crit meter up a little bit more.
Someone's coming.
Oh my god, these things are a lot stronger. Oh, that's just that one. I gotta level up. The fuck? Oh shit. Let's get some crit level ups here. Oh, okay. Don't worry about it. Good shooting, Summit. You're fucking really on point here. I'm just using my shitty weapon. Wow. 50% more damage against humans. Pretty cool. I don't use melee, though. Stop airsofting them, Summit. Listen, I'm not wasting 50 cal shots all day on these motherfuckers, okay? Using my bullshit weapon. I'm fine. I'm not struggling. We're cool.
Gwinnett Stout, one of his creature comforts.
Dogmeat find something? Okay, boy, let's track him.
All right, let's go again. So I'm playing Fallout, and I get attacked by a legendary glowing Deathclaw. I'm on survival. Rip skins. Shit. You're on survival. You're fucked. I struggle in some areas on hard, dude. Thank you, Alex, for the $6 donation. Easy skins, easy life for that Deathclaw, bro. Don't. Watch your step. Watch your step. You have a ton of 50 cal and you find it everywhere. Yeah, but I don't need to use it on this fucking mission. Look at this. You think I need to 50 cal this thing? Like, look at this. Please. This thing works just fine. And I have so much fucking ammo for it. Look at that. Stop bobbing and weaving so fucking much! I have so much ammo for this gun that it's gotta get used sometimes. Why not during this mission? Ooh, look at those. Oh, well. I thought those were like things I can grab. Oh my god. Hey, my dog doesn't have armor. You gotta put it on him. Super easy.
Tracking known mercenary. Exercise extreme caution.
What have we here?
Error. System corrupt. I can't feel my legs.
Are we continuing? What the fuck are we doing? What are we doing here?
Lost the scent boy? Another one of his stogies.
I'm blind. Just chat, please. Let me have a pass on that one, okay? Okay, we're gonna have to creep on this guy. 3 damage? That was nutty damage. Okay. Here it is. Oh, get fucked! That VATS headshot crit with this sniper is knuckin' futz. Don't do this to me. Don't fucking do this to me. Please. Thank you. Can you continue?
We gotta stick together, pal. At least until we find Kellogg.
At least until we find Kellogg. Then I can get rid of you. What a fucked up thing to say. When are you gonna start H1Z1 server? I don't know what you mean by start. I'm just gonna use it for like tournaments on sub days and stuff. I've just been really into Fallout lately, you know?
We're getting close. I can feel it. Look around.
We're at the old army base. Is he hiding out here?
Are we really fucking shooting at these things? Like, really? It's not like they hurt us. Why are we fighting these things? Can we just continue? Dog! What are you doing? Things are harmless. Beat the devil out of it. Oh shit, he's hauling ass now. Here we go! There's like a button somewhere?
Dog meat stubborn.
Is this the place? Man. Is he in here, boy?
I knew dog meat would sniff our man out. Let's you and I take it from here. Give our four-legged friend a break.
Okay.
Don't worry, dog meat. Just saying hello.
I don't understand what I'm doing. What the fuck you got your gun out for? Chill out. You're dead.
Anything useful?
Think so. Oh, entrance downstairs cave over the other side. Oh, so I'm not going the right way. Search Fort Hagen. Well, I'm kind of going the right way. Sort of, maybe. Feels like it.
Movement detected. Curious, someone present. Engage. Hello.
Your funeral.
Primary sensor critically damaged. Sustaining damage. I must.
Hey, Ma! We get some meat.
Kill out. Secure facility infiltrated. Termination required. Head wound. Head wound.
Lights out for you.
I'm just charging in, huh?
I have some.
I think that's the last of them.
50 night vision.
Intruder
and whatever.
In Fort Hagen. Eliminating hostile.
Watch out, bro!
Stealth capabilities. Fascinating.
Something out there.
Holy shit, sent the leader. He's doing damage. No! I fucking hate being overweight! Fuck the baseball grenade. Eh. Eh.
Hey, Ma! Can we get some meatloaf?
Is it working still? Abintor, is what working still? I'm confused. Thank you for the donation. Laser weapons are actually really strong, and you get a lot of laser ammo here. So it would be a wise choice to use one now if you have one. Why? Look at how much ammo I have with this thing. I'm cool. Is there a bed around? That can really save me some trouble. No beds. What kind of place doesn't have beds?
You want me to take a look?
Oh, watch out! Fuck!
Away with machines.
That's fantastic. Western is really close. Probably the urn, right? No, because then, yeah. No, I guess not.
That's it.
Yep. You guys see that? Open the fucking doors! I hate this thing. Okay, sorry.
That's it.
They had no expense, did they?
I am detecting stealth activity.
What? Am I? What? I'm not even stealthing. This is the beginning.
Hello. Going up.
Glory Breakfast, if you use your VATS crit from Sneak, you should get that juicy 6x damage. But I don't know how you would build up crit while staying hidden. I don't know if you get the Sneak crit damage and the VATS crit damage.
Going up.
I don't know. Can you do that? How much 50 cal do I have now? Almost 400.
Is someone present?
Hey, Ma! Can we get some meatloaf?
The donation's a bad joke, I guess. Donated last night, making sure the donos were working. A beantor. Yeah, yeah. Sorry. The donations are working. My bad, dude. I forgot that you had the... You were trying to donate yesterday and it wasn't working. My bad, dude. Thank you for the donation, man.
What's that?
Dude. Why am I not doing any damage to that guy?
Just when I thought we were getting along.
Are you attempting an ambush?
I don't like fighting synths.
Directive received from Kellogg. Destroy intruder.
Directive received from Kellogg. Okay. Okay. So what's going on here?
I think we're alone.
Hello?
Guess we're not alone.
Why would you think we're alone?
I will limit the pain I inflict.
What the fuck?
You really want this to be the last mug you see?
1550. Dude, these guys carry 50 caliber rounds like crazy. TV dinner.
Last time we met, you were cozying up to the peas and apple cobbler.
Hey.
What's the plan?
Yes, with the perk of the sniper and high perception, you'll be able to snipe headshots from far away. This way you can get near plus crit damage. Need perception?
Sweet.
Oh, typewriter. Pulse grenades. Wait, do aluminum cans turn into aluminum? Let's find out.
Couldn't take long. Did good.
Sorry, your house has been a wreck for 200 years, but I don't need a... Never expected you to come knocking on my door. Gave you 50-50 odds of making it to Diamond City. After that, figured the Commonwealth would chew you up like jerky.
Oh my god. Full potato.
Anybody now. Some folks never lose their fondness for
living in the basement.
What are those?
Look, you're pissed off. I get it. I do. But whatever you hope to accomplish in here, it's not gonna go your way.
Please, dude. I'm the main character. How many bobbleheads have you found? I think like 3 or 4. Like a 3 or 4.
Hacking this is beyond me.
Mechanic jumpsuit.
Yes.
Excuse me. What are you doing? Are you dumb? What the fuck even shot you?
Whoever or whatever you are, I know you are out there.
Am I retarded? I literally right fucking above him. Dude, did you guys see that thing? I sure as shit didn't see it.
Think they're gone for good?
Is that it? Well, hey, I think the same thing happened. Shouldn't use that, man. Shouldn't use that word, man. I know, totally, bro. I mean it 100% by the word that it's actually used for.
You cannot escape detection for long.
That's a joke. I'm gonna be using that word probably for the rest of my life, bro. If you take offense to it, definitely not the channel for you. Dude, am I retarded, bro? How do I not see these easy-to-see turrets? Thing is looking at me in the face.
Sensor anomaly detected. Sustaining damage.
To your face. Don't forget that.
You must be terminated.
Swear to God, dude, these lasers. You okay? Get out of the fucking way! Dude, you are absolutely worthless. Absolutely worthless.
Don't underestimate us again.
Too fucking bad, there's no bed up in this bitch. I gotta use a
Hey Ma! Can we get some meatloaf?
$31 donation from a bean tour, which is now the top dono. Thank you, man. Since it is such an easy top dono, I might as well be it for once. Lots of love, bro. Watch you all the time. Abintor, thank you so much, man. Love you, bro. Thank you for $31 donation. Right up there, my man. Thank you so much, dude. I just found out there's a Deathclaw called the Chameleon Deathclaw that could turn themselves invisible. Well, that just made things 10 times scarier. Thank you. Thank you for letting me know that, you shitbag. You have to admit that was kind of a cool play, right? When we went around and shot him through the window. Thought that was kind of next level type shit, you know? Oh, I have a level? How long have I been level 26? Oh my god, a while. Okay. Now I don't know what I want to do. We could do more damage. More damage, 20% target's armor, or we can get another sneak, which is just 10% more sneak. We can get some strong back. We can get another rank of ninja. Nope, I can't. I can't, actually. Take the back. We're way up. I'm thinking rifleman. Lockpicking? Nah. I think we either get rifleman or sneak. To be honest. Lockpicking? Dude, that's just... I don't give a fuck that I can't lockpick everything, you know? I already put points into, like, the computer, which was a bad idea. I think it was dumb to take this over lockpick, by the way. More luck, put points in perception so you can get the snipe perk. What do I need in perception to get a sniper perk? What perk are we talking about? I don't understand.